Okay, thank you very much.
Well, we're getting close here to the end of Strawberry Festival 2016. I know it really bites. Once again, I want a special round of applause for Vashon Events, Pete and Allison. Give them a nice round of applause. Yes. If you have not done so, visit VashonEvents.com, sign up for the skinny, support Vashon Events. Can I get a loud amen? Amen. That's right. Hey, this is going to be our last song, and then you're going to scream really loud, and we're going to do an encore. I just want to make sure we know the rules of the game. Okay? Because otherwise, I got to do Pink Cadillac right now, and it will be the last song. But we all know Pink Cadillac will always be the last song, and we're not doing that now. So
it's a kind of a math thing.
It's a math thing.
Yeah.
We got the rules. Look, we've been doing it long enough. We should know by now.
Fire.
wish we had time for more. Here's the thing. We have reservations in Casa Bonita, and you know how upset Jose gets when you're late. Do we have time for one more? The sound guy, what was your name again?
Todd.
Todd. Ladies and gentlemen, on the soundboard, playing the band, Todd, give him a nice round of applause. He says we have time for one more. Go for it, Kevin.
Thank you, Bandstand.
Thanks, Bandstand. Thanks for coming out.
We are the Alpha.
Yeah, we're not going to do the God thing again. Okay. All right. See, Kevin thinks I have a God thing. complex because I think I'm the alpha and the omega.
We were first and last.
The beginning and the end. I know. Yeah. We're playing the salmon bake in 2 weeks. We'll get into that there. The alpha and the omega. It ain't me. I'm just saying. Hey, 2 weeks, July 31st, Vashon Salmon Bake at the Catholic Church, St. John, Vianney. We hope to see you there. Loose Change is there. We start about 1:30. So thanks again for the Chamber of Commerce, Vashon Events, Windermere for supporting the music right here in Over Park. Let's give them all a nice round of applause. In the interest of getting out of here and save a little bit of time for the sound guy, I'm just going to quickly introduce the band. Ladies and gentlemen, on the trumpet, Barry Cooper on the saxophone, Charlie Kipp on the trumpet, Gary Milligan on the saxophone, Jim Ferrari. Together, they make up the Loose Change horn section, and they're going to play a little ditty right now. Children, but I'm not sure why. Ladies and gentlemen, back on guitar, Mr. Dickie Doucet. On bass, Mr. Matt Eggleston. On drums, sitting in today, Brett Backus.
Thank you, Brett.
Thanks, Brett. Jesse's brother came home from Afghanistan today, so he's not here. On keyboards, Kevin Pottinger's The Loose Women by Association. We've got Regina Lyons, Lori Means, and jumping up on stage with us, Madeline Walsh. We love her. We are so happy to be able to do this again this year. Thank you so much, Pete and Allison. Next year, we'll see you, hopefully, at the Beer Garden. Well, some folks think it's too big, and it uses too much gas.
Yeah.